C&S Wholesale Grocers, HFM Food Service, Metal Gold Dairies, Hanson Distribution Group, Minute Maid, Coca-Cola, Waihata Food Service, Wismedic Asian Foods, and Love's Bakery. What do they all have in common? They sell refrigerated food in Hawaii. And they use us, Unicold Corporation, to keep their food cold and frozen. Following in the footsteps of George Ishiyama's legacy, Unicold has been in the cold storage and distribution business since 1962. We keep food frozen in Hawaii, 0 degrees all year round, with the capacity to achieve as low as minus 15. Our clients like the chill we provide. It's called product integrity, meaning from the time cold or frozen foods leave the processing plant to the time we deliver them, they stay cold. That's our guarantee. Not only are we the biggest, but because each of our administrative staff averages 20 years experience in frozen food handling, you can say confidently that we are Noka Oi, the best. Our clients are food manufacturers, distributors, supermarkets, restaurants, and the military. And because our Honolulu storage and distribution hub is minutes from Honolulu Harbor and the airport, we serve our clients efficiently and professionally. Unicold's Honolulu warehouse is the largest refrigerated food facility in the state, encompassing 3.4 million cubic feet of cold space, with fully enclosed docks to ensure product integrity. The warehouse has 78 container portals constantly being used to receive and resend consolidated shipments to points on Oahu and the Outer Islands. We are economically and environmentally friendly, with 3,000 solar panels on our roof, making us the largest photovoltaic system on Oahu. Charged by the sun and also supported by our $1 million generator, we have the power to operate the whole refrigeration system in case of power outages. We watch our clients' products by recording temperatures on arrival at our West Coast warehouses, then we monitor it across the Pacific. On arrival in Honolulu, the monitors are plugged into our computers and any temperature variances are recorded. We assure the shipment is on schedule and warn the consignee of any temperature, damage, or count discrepancies. We take full responsibility for documentation of the shipment and file all claims on our client's behalf. They deal with one carrier only. We consolidate multiple shipments and pass on the rate savings to our customers. We have complete warehousing and distribution services throughout Hawaii. In 2004, we built temperature-controlled facilities in Oakland and Los Angeles. The bottom line? High reliability and control at these facilities with no additional cost to our customers. That's how we operate. Unicold Oakland is a quarter mile from the Matsund and Pasha terminals. We've added dry goods consolidation, a new energy-efficient freezer, and we've expanded to 38 loading doors. Two rail spurs holding 12 cars can fit into our facility, and a reciprocal switch agreement with Union Pacific and Burlington Northern Santa Fe make transloading quicker and easier. Refrigerated containers offload inside our cold storage warehouse, assuring total product integrity for our Pacific Rim customers. We have the capacity to export more than 200 containers a week to ports in Hawaii, Guam, and the Far East. In Los Angeles, our Fruitland Avenue plant has temperature-controlled docks and dry goods consolidation, just like Oakland. Reefers glide in and out with ease, sending tons of food and dry goods to Hawaii every week. McMillan Piper, the largest container freight station in Seattle, handles our shipments with ease, giving us total coverage of all West Coast ports serving Hawaii. We at Unicold Corporation are dedicated to serving our customers, dedicated to ensuring refrigerated food reaches dinner tables on time and tasting great. The 65 employees of Unicold may spend a lot of time in the cold, but there's always a warm spot in our hearts serving Hawaii and the people of these beautiful islands we call home. Aloha.